pastors put their freedom on the line to bring attention to Saeed Abedini, sentenced to 8 years in one of the world's most brutal prisons, while the American president reportedly does nothing to secure his freedom. These pastors say it's time for more than talk.
And we believe that our culture is dying for a model, and we also believe there are many courageous men in the pulpits in America that understand it's time to act now.
So these pastors are risking arrest out in front of the White House to stand with an American pastor now imprisoned in Iran and facing much worse circumstances. They pointed out as they were arrested, President Obama has never reached out to Saeed's wife and children. That's one reason Nakhme Abedini will join the pastors March 8th, risking arrest herself for the sake of her husband.
And if President Obama won't reach out to her and won't stand for her husband and the persecuted church, then she's coming to his very front yard.
She is personally going to invite pastors across the country to come and stand with her and her children because her husband is being neglected in a foreign jail with no representation except for the church.
Paul Strand, CBN News, the White House.